playing? Chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Okay. Oh, fuck. That's my fault.
Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Okay. Better be about Kilbane. What the fuck was that?
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's it?
Hold on.
Going on. We gotta get down there.
It's a goddamn war, isn't it?
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
They ain't destroying my city. We'll kill every last one of them if we have to.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
We'll be ready. For this, all these fuckers gotta be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
The fuck were you thinking?
I can finally complete this mission. Don't do it. Why are there so many?
Oh,
Every fucking time, dude. This man is always dying. Shit pisses me off. Just like that. Fucking kill them bastards. These people, fuck off. Bro, these people, fuck off. I'm gonna just go sit here for a few minutes so I can, like, heal for a bit, you know? Shit like that. Bitch! Oh, hell. I gotta revive this fucker here. Fucking hate that shit. Get up! Get your ass up! Fucking finally! Sit your ass down. I'm gonna need that, big buddy. Give me that shit.
We got business elsewhere.
After you.
I win everywhere.
About time the crew showed up.
Oh, time to go. Get in the truck! There goes the quarantine.
You doing okay, big man?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Fucking finally.
I love this town.
Okay, bro. This is too much. Yeah, flip those fuckers over. hate Stag. Fucking bastards. Sit your ass down.
Let's go get in there.
Just like Johnny did.
Get his ass. Not even a shot to the brain kills these fuckers. Are y'all dead? Not again. Will you fuck off? Y'all need to respectfully fuck off. Fuck off! Let a man heal! Like, fuck!
I've been everywhere!
Here we go again. What the fuck? That's a whole ass tank. What the hell? That one gun. Oh yeah, this will do. Again?
Where's the next fight?
Don't know. That's on Ken's.
The first time this big mofo got knocked down.
We on the way.
Where the fuck is the car? Yeah, fuck the car, bro. Oh, there it is. In the fucking truck. Those are fucking bombs. Oh, okay. He's sick of fucking Stag. Pain in my ass. Those are grenades! Ooh. Some ass motherfuckers.
With modern rock. That's some real shit right there.
Why chase them when they come to you?
And I was getting tired of driving anyway.
I'm sorry, bro. Is that a plane shooting at me? What's shooting at me? Get him, your whack ass machine gun, bro. Fuck off. Alright, listen. Sit your ass down somewhere. Back the fuck up. A whole ass plane. What the fuck?
Anyone else?
Oh, here we go again. Why would these bat? Bro, what is your problem? Why y'all ass always getting whooped? Bro, this man with the explosions can fuck off. Get the fuck up!
I was thinking, we might die here. Anything you want to get off your chest?
Man, come on, Pierce, don't go talking like that.
Here's a point. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Good to know. That's it?
Oh,
man.
What the fuck? This is too much. That's a whole ass tank, my brother. Oh, hell. Nah, bro, this is some bullshit. What the fuck? Bro, fuck off. Nah, why the fuck? I better not start from the very beginning. I better start where I was. Cause y'all got me fucked up.
Why chase them when they come to you?
And I was getting tired of driving anyway.
Anyone else?
Fucking sick fucking tanks and shit, bro. It's stupid shit.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
Get sick of all your explosions, get sick of all that shit, bro. It pisses me off. I'm sick of Stag and their fucking high-tech weapons. Bro, you... Fuck off. I keep telling you. Bro. You need to relax with this shit. This is getting annoying. Why there's so many? I'm sorry, it's just, could you kindly, I don't know, fuck off? Why? Lasers and shit. Oh, hell.
You think you want to get off the chest?
Man, come on, Pierce. Don't go talking like that.
Here's a point. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Fucking shoot the bastards.
Good to know.
What the fuck? Aggressive ass fucking tank? Turn the fuck off. Bro, you need to fuck off. No, 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 I'm not dying again. Fuck you. Fucking bitch. Are you fucking... Are you fucking serious right now? Where the fuck you get that from? Get that shit to me! Fuck you doing? Dude, why won't he die? Nah, I call bullshit if you can't die like that, bro. I'm done with this, bro. You know what? Just for this mission, just so I can finally get the fuck through it. Ugh. Fucking pisses me off.
Why chase them when they come to you?
And I was getting tired of driving anyway.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
Why do they take so many fucking bullets? Can you not? Can you not?
Just like old times.
That's it. Oh man.
I'm sick of this shit, bro. So sick of it. Take that off your hands. Why do you even have that? Where the fuck? Alright, bro. About Hattie with your bullshit. It's like, fuck off, dude. What is with these guys and lady games, really?
Man, come on, Pierce, don't go talking like that.
Here's a point. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I have an irrational
thing. Alright, bro.
Good to know.
Are you fucking serious right now? This man in this fucking flamethrower, bro. Fuck off. You got the dude with the tank, bro. I know damn well you did not just make me lose my fucking weapon. You little bitch. Alright, nah. No, no. I'm not letting this slide. I'm not letting this slide. Fuck off. Fucking bastard. I'm getting real tired of it too.
Impressive, friend.
Are we done? Why? Fuck off. Nope, nope, uh-uh. S- Sit your ass down somewhere.
I think that's all of them.
Better fucking be.
Gilman is planning on leaving Steelport.
And like hell he is.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel?
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, sit tight till I get there, man. I'm coming. Oh, hang on.
Hello, Sink.
You're wasting a lot of good men trying to arrest me, bitch.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't be stupid. Saints aren't blowing up anything.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
What?
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Gilbane. He ain't worth losing our girl.
Gilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Fucking... There's gotta be something like a boat or something, right? Bro, fuck off! Give me that fucking car! Fuck out of here!
On the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument. I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
I got too much riding on this to screw up.
Seriously. Bastard.
It's a gift.
Will you fuck off? Really? A shotgun? Serious, bro. Oh, shit. Okay. See? Sit your ass down. Made it.
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
I don't abandon my crew.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, you gonna wish you never said that.
Those grenades should buy you time.
I hate to be let down.
What the hell was that?
Thanks, Mr. Mayor. I'll try.
Boss, not now.
I'm not part of this fight, remember?
And I'm still the best.
Boom.
Let's go home.
Hold it right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Aw, love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
Hi, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Qbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah! Wait, what?
Cornell, what's happening here?
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three...
Wait a minute. Okay, sure.
One in order, and you should have no problem.
Earth can't afford any fuck-ups. I'm counting on you.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know.
What the fuck? This can't be real. This game is too much. Guess.
Oh, 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch?
So the homie did. Not surprised, to be honest.
Terminals are down.
No, Shandy.
You gotta live. For all of us.
What the fuck?
You were the best of us.
Get your ass in this car.
Our recon squad was stopped here. That's why they never made it back.
This can't be Johnny, right? Something ain't right. How the fuck we get up there? Shit, never mind. Excuse me. Go, 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 go.
That's it, Cornell. All three terminals are gone.
That should leave the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Where the fuck is the car? There it is.
This better work.
Okay.
The gate is blown! We're storming across the bridge!
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
This better be a dream.
You've come this far, only to fail now. Earth is doomed. General Kilbane, we meet again. Do you really think your ragtag band of misfits could stop me?
Yes.
My friends ain't gonna die for nothing. You're finished. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win. This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. Where's the lava crystals? Ah, I see. To know you will die on Mars. I don't know, motherfucker. How does it feel?
Why did you run towards that, bro? Dumbass. Come get some, Kilbane. Alright. Go, go, go. It's over, you bastard. Oh, that's not it. See ya. Where's the gun? Come get some.
Getting hot in that suit?
You think this will stop me?
I'm gonna enjoy watching your ass burn.
It's over. How's the air? Hot. Go, 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 go. Come get some. That didn't work.
Oh, join me, and we'll rule Earth together.
You're done.
Forever.
Come get some. It's over, my friend. Now you die.
I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something that, damn it, line.
Cut.
Sorry.
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Oh, this is just a fake ending. The power. Look at the world's ours. I'm assuming I left. We got pretty much good time. Yeah. I'm an asshole. Catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond and crushed the piece, thinking. Amanda had all that power. Just give him, just count the hours. Tripping off the power. So he's a fuck that the world's ours.
Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation.
God damn it, I'm feeling this shit.
I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch. I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with?
He's doing it. I'm surviving. I'm driving. She's out there hiding.
I got the power, make your life so exciting.
There are so many flies in this house right now. That is not good. I'm jumping out of the window, doing everything go, letting everything go. And this will be a beautiful day. I'm jumping out the window, letting everything go, letting everything go. And this will be a beautiful day. Jumping out the window. Letting everything go.
You got the power to let power go.
Okay. That it? The final mission is available to replay for the alternate end. Really? That was it? That was it. That was actually it. That is crazy. Huh. Honestly, what an ending. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough on Saints Row the Third Remaster. The next game we'll be playing is, of course, the fourth one. I just had to re-download it. But, yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed the game. And the playthrough. I'll see you in Saints Row 4. Peace.